I'm Jackie Rockey. I work in football. Okay, my role is football secretary. I don't really have a typical day. I can tell you what I do in a day, but it's not a typical day because you could pick up the phone and something happens and then you get caught up in that. I'm responsible for signing all the players, all the discipline, all the medical records, the doping whereabouts, discipline, disciplinary hearings, first team travel, under 23s travel. So that, you know, all together, that's quite a lot. But I don't have a typical day. Well, a very good friend of mine who was chief executive here at the time, he sort of headhunted me. He said, come and have a chat. So I met him in Cowbridge. We had a chat and I thought, yeah, it's something I'd always wanted to do. So I gave it a go and 19 years later, I'm still here. So I must have been doing something right. On the whole, it's been a fantastic experience. You know, sort of the Europa League campaign, I went to places I would never have dreamt of going, and the experiences and the memories will live with me, you know, forever. Everything really. Obviously, I was here in the Tony Petty era. That was awful. Club was in administration. I couldn't sign any players. We had no money. We didn't get paid. And I think it was the first time in all my working years that we were actually paid in cash. Half the staff got paid in cash. The other half got paid by check. We were the lucky ones. All the ones got paid by check. They all bounced. So, you know, I've seen every possible side of the club, but on the whole, it's been awesome. I'd say go for it. On a personal level, I think you've got to have a real interest in football, because I've always loved football from a little girl. My mum put the 1966 World Cup final on, the opening ceremony, because she wanted to see the Queen. And I just got watching it and I was hooked. So I think you do need to have a passion and a real interest for the game. It definitely helps. It's Frank Burrows. Because I used to work for him. And he always said to me, when you go to bed, don't take your Mills and Boone, take your Football League handbook and learn the rules. He said, and he kept instilling it into me, because he said, your chairman won't know the rules, your manager won't know the rules, but you need to know the rules. And that's quite right, because people, they come to you, because they don't know. I mean, I know it's not the best bedtime reading, but it's the best advice I've ever had. So no, Frank was my inspiration. There's been loads, but without doubt, the playoff final at Wembley. Just to be on the pitch at the end, Brendan's hugging us, got to hold the cup, held it up to my son who was in the crowd. It was just awesome.